She was one of New Zealand's greatest early modern painters.
I always think of Edith as someone whose spirit was pretty robust.
Whose extraordinary work remains largely unknown at home and overseas.
Professionally, it was not a good thing for her to come back.
This is a film about a courageous woman, determined to survive at all costs.
She gave her dream away.
Indie Docs presents Edith Collier, A Light Among the Shadows.